different stuff this weekend. We've had a wide variety of games. We've had some great tech, some wonderful apps, programs. And now we've got, I want to say brilliant experience, but it's the wrong way on it. I'm not bothered here to explain. We've got Titanic VR. I'm going to explain what I can.
So basically, we've got Titanic VR, which is sort of comprised of two main sections. So one is the underwater exploration, which we've got going here. The other is the cinematic scene, the sort of experience. Kind of the feedback you had earlier was what a lot of people can say when they come out of it, they don't want to say like, oh, I really enjoyed that, or oh, that was great for you. It's significant. It's kind of, it's hard to put into words.
It's very moving. It's a Titanic sinking, right? So you're sat in a lifeboat.
Yeah.
Straight into your headspace, but straight to that situation.
Yeah.
You come out on the best side, and you need to process that.
Yeah. And that's experience again at EGX as well, where you've got all the noise in the background, and people coming up like we sort of designed it to be kind of accurate.
Put a lot into those types of things. It's haunting.
Ah, you were talking about the
problem? Absolutely, yeah.
It's quite haunting, and I'm still trying to process what I've just experienced. So I can't. Go find it. Thank you very much for coming.
Thanks,
man. Thank you.